What is pipelining? Pipelining is the process of arrangement of hardware elements of CPU such that its overall performance is increased. Pipelining also is a technique where multiple instructions are overlapped during execution. For example, our students have one load of clothes each to wash, dry, fold, and put away. Washer takes 30 minutes, dryer takes 30 minutes, folding clothes takes 30 minutes, roommate takes 30 minutes to put clothes away. Sequential laundry takes 8 hours for 4 loads. If they learned pipelining, how long would laundry take? The pipelined laundry takes 3.5 hours for 4 loads. Types of pipelining. It is designed to perform high-speed floating point addition, multiplication, and division. Here, the multiple arithmetic logic units are built in the system to perform the parallel arithmetic computation in various data format. Examples of the arithmetic pipelined processor are STAR-100, TIASC, Cray-1, Cyber-205. The number of instruction are pipelined and the execution of current instruction is overlapped by the execution of the subsequent instruction. It is also called instruction look-ahead. The processors are pipelined to process the same data stream. The data stream is processed by the first processor and the result is stored in the memory block. The result in the memory block is accessed by the second processor. The second processor reprocesses the result obtained by the first processor and the passes the refined result to the third processor and so on. The pipeline performing the precise function every time is unifunctional pipeline. On the other hand, the pipeline performing multiple functions at a different time or multiple functions at the same time is multifunction pipeline. The static pipeline performs a fixed function each time. The static pipeline is unifunctional. The static pipeline executes the same type of instructions continuously. Frequent change in the type of instruction may vary the performance of the pipelining. Dynamic pipeline performs several functions simultaneously. It is a multifunction pipelining. Scalar pipelining processes the instructions with scalar operands. The vector pipeline processes the instruction with vector operands. Pipeline stages. 3 stages. 1. Fetch. In this stage, the ARM processor fetches the instruction from the memory. 2. Decode. In this stage, recognizes the instruction that is to be executed. 3. Execute 2. In this stage, the processor processes the instruction and writes the result back to desired register. 4 stages. 1. Instruction fetch. If instruction by to be fetched from code area of main memory into the instruction register buffer. 2. Instruction decode ID. The opcode from instruction buffer is decoded so as to identify the operation to be performed. 3. Operand fetch, of the instruction to be operated in input data to be fetched from memory, data area. 4. Execution, X, perform arithmetic, logical or any specified operation on the operand and generate result. 5 stages. Stage 1, instruction fetch. In this stage, the CPU reads instructions from the address in the memory whose value is present in the program counter. Stage 2, instruction decode. In this stage, instruction is decoded and the register file is accessed to get the values from the registers used in the instruction. Stage 3, instruction execute. In this stage, ALU operations are performed. Stage 4, memory access. In this stage, memory operands are read and written from to the memory that is present in the instruction. Stage 5, write back. In this stage, computed, fetched value is written back to the register present in the instructions. 6 stages. 1. Instruction fetch. 2. Instruction decode. 3. Register read unit. 4. instruction execute, 5, memory access, 6, write back. Advantages of pipelining. 1. The cycle time of the processor is reduced. 2. It increases the throughput of the system. 3. It makes the system reliable. Disadvantages of pipelining. 1. The design of pipeline processor is complex and costly to manufacture. 2. The instruction latency is more.